Good morning, children. In the previous class, we have learnt the different types of properties and their examples. So, we have few sums based on the properties now. So, let us see what type of property it is and how do we identify them. So, see the first question. We are given as -295 into -63 plus again a -295 into 33. First, we have to identify in this which is common. Common in sense, which numbers are same here. If you see there, we can see here 295 and 295. Here it is same. The sign is also same. So, what do I do is, I just take them out as we do it in the distributive property. If you can see, we can do it in the distributive property like this. A into B plus C. So I will take this 295 along with a minus sign outside. So what is left out there? -63 and 33 with a positive sign. So -63 plus 33. Now -295 into, here we have a positive sign and a negative sign. When one positive and when negative is there, what do we do? It's a subtraction statement. So 63 minus 33 we get as 30, but the sign remains the same because the highest number 63 here, it has a minus sign, so we write it as minus 8. Now after that we have -295 into -30. What is the operation here used? Into, and says multiplication. So for that case I've done the multiplication with you. Just look at your 295 into 30. When 0 is multiplied with any number, it remains 0. Next, coming to the next step, that is 3. 3 5s are 15, 3 9s are 27, and here is a 1. So, borrowed with additive 28, 8 and 2 carry here again. 3 2s are 6, 6 plus 2 is again 8. Now, you do the addition. So, 0, 5, 8, 8. How do I get this 8 and 5? When I add a number with 0, as we have before learnt in the identity property, any number added to the 0, we get the same number. 8 plus 0, 8. 5 plus 0, 5. Here 0 remains the same. So what we got the answer now? 8,850. This is your distributive property. So, based on this property, there are two more questions given to you. Ensure you will understand, means make it understand the sum. Just go through the sum once and again. It's better to go through it thrice so that you will understand the problem. Then only you will be able to do the next two problems. I hope you will do it, children. Thank you.